For more than a year, Tesla has defended its semi-autonomous autopilot as a vital, life-saving feature. CEO Elon Musk has lambasted journalists who write about crashes involving the system. During a tumultuous earnings call, he said it's really incredibly irresponsible of any journalist with integrity to write an article that would lead people to believe that autonomy is less safe. Because people might actually turn it off, and then die.
It's really incredibly irresponsible of any journalist with integrity to write an article that would lead people to believe that Tesla autonomy is less safe. Because people might actually turn it off and then die.
Tesla autopilot driving occurs primarily on limited access four-lane highways, which are typically safer than other types of roads, particularly on a per-mile basis. Most autopilot driving is done in daytime, good weather, on dry roads and in good visibility. Autopilot Teslas are typically driven by wealthy middle-aged males, a demographic with a generally good driving record. Not many are likely piloted by teenagers or drunks, two groups with far worse crash rates. Among passenger vehicles, Tesla is a very heavy vehicle with a low center of gravity and excellent crashworthiness. All of those factors would be expected to give an autopilot-equipped Tesla a lower fatality rate than other passenger vehicles, even if the autopilot is turned off. According to the data, the Tesla cars made during the year 2014 to 2016 saw 1.3 airbag deployments per million miles. That was before Tesla made autopilot available via an over-the-air software update. Afterward, the rate was 0.8 per million miles. The data showed that the Tesla vehicle's crash rate dropped by almost 40% after auto-steer installation. Tesla likes to cite a National Highway Traffic Safety Administration NHTSA finding that autopilot has reduced crash rates by 40%. According to Wired's transportation reporter, Arian Marshall, NHTSA indicated that Tesla has been misconstruing the key statistic it uses to defend its technology. The remarkable stat comes from a January 2017 report that summarized NHTSA's investigation into the death of Joshua Brown, whose Model S crashed into a truck turning across its path while in autopilot mode. Here are two more incidences which happened in 2016 and 2018. A May 7, 2016 crash in Williston, Florida, where the autopilot failed to see a turning tractor trailer. A March 23, 2018 crash in Mountain View, California, where autopilot didn't prevent the vehicle from hitting a guardrail at high speed, causing the Model S to catch fire. Tesla has released its new autopilot safety report for the fourth quarter. It's the automaker's second report since launching this new initiative in response to what the company sees as unfair coverage of accidents by the media. Accidents per mile were up last quarter, but it seems like autopilot still appears safer than humans. In October, Tesla said that it registered one accident per 3.34 million miles driven in which drivers had autopilot engaged. As for miles driven without autopilot, Tesla said that registered one accident or crash-like event for every 1.92 million miles driven. For its fourth quarter report, Tesla changed its approach and instead launched a microsite for the vehicle safety report. The automaker confirmed today that accidents on autopilot went up to 1 per 2.91 million miles during the last quarter. Same thing for miles driven by humans in Tesla vehicles, 1 per 1.58 million miles. According to NHTSA's most recent data, the overall average is one accident per 436,000 miles, meaning that accidents are rarer in Tesla vehicles. Tesla shared that it plans to issue similar quarterly safety reports moving forward, which will help establish a regular cadence of updates that will put data behind its progress with each subsequent quarter. Tesla says it will release safety reports every quarter going forward, and that it also plans to start gathering serious injury data from customers following an accident. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then press the like button and make sure to subscribe to this channel.